much is left to roll with. You got to keep me focused. You want it, say so. It was nice to nice to know. Yeah, let's do it again.
I climbed out of my head.
Tell me why.
Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God! Stop!
I don't care what it is, but when you're with me,
a little bit.
It's not the same without a gun.
And maybe when it's not.
That was my dad!
The salami lid, ain't gonna fit, won't fit. So the salami lid won't fit.
The salami lid.
Salami lid ain't gonna fit like that. So the salami lid. And it's the salami lid.
I make some quick money online taking simple surveys. You're gonna wanna sign up for a site called surveyjunkie.com. You're gonna get paid to take surveys, do some simple tasks online. Now, a lot of these sites get a bad reputation, however, they actually do work and they do pay you. The problem is, most people are not willing to actually take the time to do the survey to actually get paid. So if you're someone who's willing to put in a few extra minutes each day or every couple days to actually give some advice on products and services that people want to get reviews on, you know, you can actually come in here and offer your advice, offer your suggestion, offer your opinion, and get paid for it. As you earn points, as you earn rewards on the Survey Junkie site, you can then cash out to PayPal or to gift cards and actually redeem the rewards you've gotten.
This is the pettiest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Excuse me. I know you didn't think anyone would catch you, but you just slammed your door into my car. What you can do is say you're sorry, lady.
You don't have to take that tone. It's not like I'm hurting your resale value.
I'm sorry. See? Like that.
Oh my gosh.
So can I have your name?
Pandamika.
You said Pandamika?
Yes.
All right, Pandamika.
That's right.
All right, now can I have your name?
BLM.
Oh, BLM is so pretty. BLM? Okay, Mom, I see her.
Black lives do matter.
All right, lastly, can I have your name?
Coco.
Coco, that's so cute. What does Coco stand for?
Corona.
Coco it is. All right, thank you guys. Have a good one.
Guys, I just stood up for myself. This guy came and he's wearing a Trump 2020 mask or whatever, and he saw my Black Lives Matter pins and he was like, that's really disrespectful. And I was just like, your mask is disrespectful. And then I didn't give him his coffee. I've never done that before. I might get fired. But it was worth it.
Oh my gosh.
Only in South Carolina.
What in the sand?
Only in South Carolina.
Excuse me, sir. I think your door is missing.
No.
She didn't know if you knew that.
I wasn't sure if you knew or not.
How was your nap?
Good.
Really?
Why? What happened?
That's a, looks like you had a good nap.
Can't wait to meet you. So join the animatronic family. We open real soon. Try your best to hold on to sanity.
I will remember this in vivid detail for no reason.
Never buy anything that says it's calming. This is supposed to be a calming supplement. Do I look... I've eaten 40 of these. Do I look calm?
What state did the Boston Tea Party take place?
State? More like country. British.
How many trimesters?
Well, shit.
I didn't do anything to
okay,
you.
Okay, let me be clear.
And
I'll
I feel, and I'm almost finished. I feel like you're making a problem with me,
not
and there
all.
Isn't a problem. You
not
don't want
all.
A problem with me.
Vice versa.
Trust me.
He said, gang, gang, since potty train.
That kid away from me. I hate kids.
Ugh, me too.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm so excited. Your company is great.
Thanks. Do you have your resume?
Resume? Yeah, I got it somewhere.
Cool. Take your time. I'm going to turn mine in.
I can't really find it right now, but that's okay.
That's okay.
I'll like, email it to you.
Yeah.
Do you have Dropbox?
I do.
Yeah. I can drop that right into your box.
Oh my god. You're bad.
That was a joke.
You're crazy.
You're fucking insane.
You're great.
All right. oh, here it is. Work.
Work.
Yeah, so I did go to prison for a couple months, but that's only because
Stop.
I was...
What'd you do? Did you, like kill someone?
I did kill people. I did kill some people.
I kind of love that for you.
My
How?
Gun was not on safety. It's not my fault.
It's not.
Guys, with everything going on in the world, we need to be spreading more positivity. I'm gonna go make someone's day right now. Excuse me, miss. Hi, I really like your smile.
Excuse me.
You see, guys, I just made that bitch's day. Go out there and
bro, who's making these memes? Somebody said it's Nicki Minaj's daughter rapping the kindergarten, and this the ultrasound. What the fuck? Like, who comes up with this shit, bro?
Yesterday, tomorrow,
yes,
the next day,
uh-huh,
and them days after that.
Period.
You probably had the right idea,
right?
But the wrong bitch.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, my pussy, he wanna take him a lookie. Got your nigga in love, he said I don't fuck like no rookie. If I get him a cookie, he gotta pay just to book me.
I don't know how to hold a conversation with people that are my age anymore. I was at the dentist the other day, and the assistant was my age. And she's like, oh, what high school did you go to? I was like, oh, I went to Sherbert. And she's like, oh, gosh, that's so close. And I was like, yeah, but I switched my senior year. And she's like, oh, why'd you switch? I was like, I was bullied. And she was like, And I was like, oh, no, 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 it's fine, it's fine. Like, bullying works. Like, don't hate the player, hate the game. Like, I'm here today, so it's not a big deal. And she's like, cool, 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 cool. Yeah, you have cavities. And I was like, oh, dang, that sucks. But, you know, not as much as my childhood. And she's like, oh, my gosh, you just keep digging yourself a grave, don't you? And I was like, yeah, that's, speaking of graves. And she's like, okay, we're gonna stop. And I was like, you're right. Yeah, we need to, I'm sorry.
All right, guys, I was having a conversation with Triana, and I asked her, who refused to move to the back of the bus? And what do you say?
Marilyn Monroe. Why is that funny? It's
not. Oh, okay.
So this lady was staring at me.
Where?
Right over there.
She's still there?
But at the end of the day, I'm never going to apologize for being mentally ill. I'll never apologize for that because that's something that people can't help. So I would never.
Hello, Miss Burgertown. Yeah, can I just put you on hold for 1 second, please?
Thank you.
Well, where are you? I'm so sorry. I cannot sleep, cannot dream tonight.
Just one more second. I'm sorry about that.
Like it's dynamite, cause I told you once, now I told you twice, we gon' light it.
Alright, what's the address? Okay. And what can we get for ya?
Mom, my friend, gave birth to a baby girl named Michelle. Isn't she beautiful?
Oh.
Oh,
what?
You're on FaceTime.
Yeah. Oh, she's beautiful. Mm. A beautiful baby, yeah. Like a flower.
You was at the club, bottoms up when I first met you. Couldn't get enough, gotta get you straight to my bedroom.
Hey Bear, I have to tell you like a really cool story, okay? So I went outside to my car earlier, and there were some squirrels trying to get a snack from my back seat,